Too late again.
You look great, honey.
Thanks, dear.
See you in pre-flight.
Lieutenant, why didn't you tell me that you were a famous MIG insulter?
Would it made any difference?
Not in the ladies' room, no.
What would have?
I'm an instructor at the school. I see 20 new hot shots every 8 weeks. Now, I'm sure you can figure that out. Look, Lieutenant, I'd just really like to hear about the MIG sometime.
You've got security clearance. You can read about it.